All you need is a good quality resistance band. Link of this resistance band I will be giving in the description box below. Resistance bands provide resistance when you lower into a squat, which is called an eccentric movement, as well as resistance when you rise to standing position, which is called a concentric movement. This means your muscles are working under tension throughout the exercise, making them work harder. Ultimately, this leads to muscle building. The exercise causes the muscles to tear and break down, which sends repair and muscle growth signals to the body. Squatting with resistance bands target the glutes, quadriceps or front thighs and hip adductor muscles. Secondary muscles these exercise targets include the back and core, which your body needs for balance and stabilization. Try to perform 8 to 12 repetitions. You can take 1 minute break in between. Every time, try to increase repetitions. You can follow me on Instagram @SaneNutri by Shraddha for more health related information.